Alright, so today is going to be a slightly different video because, well, first off, I'm walking around this room. Usually I'm sat down in this room, but we've been kind of looking for like a project or something to do, and we've always looking on eBay and we found a bike, or this bike in fact. Yeah, so it kind of looks like a load of bike pieces, but it's a complete bike. It's just all taken apart and it says for a project or spares. And it's a bike called a Schwinn chopper, or a Schwinn Stingray chopper. If you ever heard of it, it looks kind of like this. Yeah, so it looks kind of like one of these. Well, it looks exactly like one of these because this is one that's built. But if you look over here, look at that. Switch back to the other one a second. Hang on. We got it for £25 and all we have to do is put it together. Anyway, let's go. All right, so let's go. It's like 2 hours, 2-3 hours. So we're not halfway, like 3/4 of the way now. Just stopped off to get some gas. And we should nearly be there. So I'm not sure whether that montage works because it's kind of like the first time I've done anything like that. But yeah, I'm excited for this bike. It's gonna be cool, it's gonna be a nice project. I only need a wee, so I might have to go. But resume some cool montage stuff.
Arriving at destination on left.
There we go, we're here. Alright, so we went in there, got it, it's all complete, just all taken apart. The guy was really nice. He had a few of them apparently, didn't he? But there it is in the back, all apart. You can see a wheel there, another wheel there, box full of parts. That's the frame. So now we'll just quickly pop home, because you know, movie magic, you can just get home really quickly, and hopefully get a part soon, together soon. And here it is, so we've got the frame here, it's the first time we've had a close-up look with it, it's got some random stickers on, but I'm sure those come off. Got a wheel, fatty back wheel, small front wheel, handlebars, pretty cool looking. And then this is the box full of parts. All the parts are here. Bolts, whatever you can see down there. What do you think, Mick? Are you happy? Yeah. You can just But yeah, so we're gonna put it together. So now it's basically a case of cleaning and removing stickers, because there was loads of like stickers and stuff on it. I've got most of them off, but there's this one which is going to need a little heat with one of those heat guns. And then so the two monster ones, but I've got all the other ones off. So all that would need is more cleaning. We cleaned up that wheel. Can see the time that's going there of me removing the stickers, and I need to be, we just need to wash everything basically. So we've got a little process going. I'll show you what we're doing. My dad kind of like, he like, I don't know, he fixes stuff, so he's like making sure everything's okay, like fixable. So here's the box of all the stuff, so he's just gonna like kind of click, like I don't know, like oil it and like make any small little repairs or anything. He passes it over to me and I'll like wash it, remove any stickers and stuff, because you see like it's all quite dirty and rusty and there's lots of stickers on here and stuff. But yeah, so he's gonna fix this and pass it to me, but it doesn't really need fixing because the guy said it all comes in mint condition. So yeah. It is here. Right, for some reason my camera cut off just before we decided to pack up, but all we got to do is put this on, which will be early tomorrow. It'll be in a few seconds for you guys, but it cut off just as we were putting this on. This came on perfectly. Seat goes on, spins, doesn't touch. It is looking good. And then Dad's just putting on the front wheel. But look, it looks swag. No, it's gonna be good. So I'll be back to you when that's on. Alright, so here it is down. Front wheel's on, it's a bit flat though. But so there's no pedals at the moment. I'm worried it might be a bit too small, but pedals go about here. Oh, it's not very tight. It looks really good.